the hollows and creeks. Next thing you get lost for weeks. Listen to a tale about a man who got lost 100 feet under the winter frost. Now Floyd was a reasoning man. He knew what he wanted and he had a plan. He was just as smart as he was brave. He was gonna find him the perfect cave. Even Floyd knew something wasn't right. He was suffering nightmares at night. But he didn't worry about what he dreamed. Things was going good, or so it seemed. When looking for his fortune under the ground, sure enough, his fortune is what he found.